Whoopsie. There we go. That was weird. That's something we'll have to do later. What? I'm just talking, Munchkin.
Oh, wow, you're actually talking. I didn't know you could be heard.
You know, you could probably be heard on this stream, by the way.
Can you?
Probably. Hello, Air Nation Airbender here. I'm back to play a little bit more Final Fantasy VII, and then put my child to bed, and then play some more. She's giving me a look. She is currently playing Minecraft. Are you going to come over and say hi?
Yes. Can I not?
Feel free. I mean, I don't have an audience at the moment. We're just streaming to ourselves, but go for it.
This.
Do you know about this game?
Yes, I do. It's kind of a boring game. Not gonna lie.
You were followed again? I'm alright. I had Cloud with me. Oh, okay. I need to get a better internet connection. Because I'm watching it over here. And it's kind of like...
messed up.
Oh, it's skipping.
It's so... like... blocky.
I think we'll keep on Tifa. Oh, how nice. Oh, how nice. Well, that's nice. Coffee in my Santa mug.
Yeah, coffee in your Santa mug.
This catches pretty much everything, by the way.
Yeah, I know. It doesn't work when you're calling me, though. Don't do that. Stop it.
Why, are you full?
Yeah, I am.
We just had dinner. What do we have for dinner?
We had brown gravy with, I almost said McDonald's, with meatballs and mashed potatoes. Brown.
That actually wouldn't be a bad thing. Just throw a McDonald's hamburger and brown gravy.
No, you cannot ever do anything to McDonald's. You have to use the sauce from McDonald's. That's how it works. Do you not have a webcam on this thing?
No, unfortunately, I mentioned last night that once I gave away my computer back to work, I lost the monitor with the webcam on it.
That sucks.
So, as you can see right there, there's a little box ready for me to be seen, but
today.
Right now, there are no webcams anywhere.
False?
No, true. Think about it.
Where?
I checked everywhere. They are on short supply, and the ones that are available are like stupid expensive.
I have a webcam.
On your laptop?
Yeah.
I tried that last night and it didn't work.
It didn't? Yeah, because you need to accept it. Literally, I can show you. Look.
No, Lily, the thing is I can accept it. It's just connecting it to this computer, because I'm on this computer.
Well, can't you connect it to this computer?
No.
Where is Snoopy?
intend to do that.
Is Snoopy being mean to you? Is he being a butthole? It's okay, I got you.
Let's see if we can... I think we will do this instead.
I love you, kitty. Snoopy, are you being a butthole to your sister?
Sorry, everyone. I'm trying to figure out and make sure. So, Lily, I am saying everyone, but I'm just doing it as a, preparation.
Well, yeah, obviously, because you don't have any viewers right now, because you're not good. No, you're good. You're just, no one knows about you.
Mm-hmm.
You know what you should do? You should post posters around the neighborhood and, go on Facebook and be like, I have a Twitch account. You need to watch me.
No, actually, what I do is I post it on Facebook and Twitter.
Well, yeah, obviously, because you put up your Twitter account right there.
I did.
Why do you have a Twitch account and a YouTube account?
Because I am going to start posting YouTube videos.
How?
How?
How? You don't have a webcam, or Dad.
Gameplay. I think this is more interesting than the commentary I've been doing myself.
What?
Oh, I have to fix that. Crap.
What is more entertaining? Me here?
Yeah, us bantering back and forth.
Well, that's what we do 24/7, so... If people enjoy our daily life, I don't care. We should post more of our daily life.
You mean, be a vlog? Oh, perfect.
I should probably get to that. Hi. Hi. I said hi. Calling you.
All right.
Calling you.
Back to the game. commentary will return in a minute, guys. Nice little care package. So this is one of the few times that it's recommended that you use the directional keys.
We had meatballs with mashed potatoes and brown gravy.
So now that we get up, we have to leave the Sector 5 slums and head out here and... Oh, wait, what? You're up bright and early. No. You know, Cloud is... Ooh. I had no control of that. That was weird. Alright, so what I'm gonna do is... The last time I was here, so... This is another spot I like to grind. So I've decided, during the stream... When I'm streaming Final Fantasy VII... I'm going to use... the fill thing to grind. You know, the fill gauges thing. So I'm not just going back and forth between Wall Market and Sector 6. Thanks, I guess it's goodbye. You're gonna be home. We're going home. Oh no, whatever I do is not you want what you say. I could do that, but I won't be in your way. What do you mean, me in the way? Nothing. Can we take a break? Yeah, so anytime you're given a choice, it usually means it's the relationship mechanic. So, if you're interested in each of the relationships, unfortunately, it's going to take a little bit of time. Because you have to go through, like, at least 4 different times. Up until the point where you have the date. Tifa. Tifa with no face. Wait. You go home. Oh, crap. All right, so we do have to go in here. Do we have Aerith? No, we don't. We need to come into Wall Market. This is Wall Market. It's like the shopping area. Scary in a lot of ways, especially for a girl. So we gotta find Tifa fast. Yeah, how about now? So, I'm going to do exactly what I did my last time. And that is, I want to get to level 2 limit breaks for Aerith. So, like I said, we're going to do the cheat. Just so we're not sitting in the same spot. Still on call? Well, yeah. Okay. Oh wow, does that too? You know that. Seal evil. Now the only downside is though is that since Aerith is where'd that come from? Did you bring that down? Mm-hmm. Did they bring it down? Only downside is that since Aerith is defensive limits, it takes a little bit extra time for her to level up to the next level.
Dad, I have a question.
Mm-hmm. Yes.
So, you know how you're like a big fan of this game and stuff?
Mm-hmm.
Well, obviously you know about the new version. I have a question. Mm-hmm. Do you think you will be getting the new version?
Go get my PlayStation controller.
Oh gosh, did you already get it? I think you already got it. This is the thing that happened with my dad. Guys, he literally will laugh after I ask him a question, and then he'll be like, go get my blah blah blah, and then I've just come to learn that when he says that, he has done that thing, so now we're having a blinking contest.
Don't bat your eyeballs at me. Woo! That was loud.
I'll bat my mascara eyeballs all I want. Yeah, I told you! You got it!
It's already on my PlayStation. Cool. I just can't play it.
Why?
I can't play it until Friday.
Why?
It doesn't come out till Monday.
Oh.
Look, it's
playable in 4 days, 5 hours, 7 days. In 4 days, 4 hours, 59 minutes. You should just leave the TV on the timer.
It wouldn't stay. It shuts off after a certain amount of time.
I don't care.
But yeah, it came with this theme.
And
the cloud. Oh. It's even come with the music. And it has those are the sound effects.
Dad's got all the gadgets. He has his PlayStation, his Wii, his Nintendo Switch, his PlayStation.
Look how big the file is now. 85 gigabytes.
Yeah, he's got his PlayStation.
Oh, that's not the only one. I got two of them, actually.
He's got his computer, and then I'm just over here with my Chromebook and my Nintendo Switch, which is more than enough.
Mm-hmm.
is over here with, let's see here, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 different gadgets. Because I forgot to mention he has a Surface and a Chromebook. Oh, actually 8, including his phone. So, he's kind of an electronic person.
My Kindle somewhere too.
Oh yeah, and he has his Kindle. And he's got a TV, so he's a spoiled person.
Very. Info from Mr. Deppy.
What, huh? From Mr. Deppy?
Oh, that's right.
I didn't
Which is pretty cool.
Yeah, well, she does that all the time.
But I bet it's even better now. So you did bring that downstairs.
I did not.
Then why are you playing with it?
Because it's fun to play with. But I still didn't bring it downstairs. They are playing with it, but Dad. Am I interrupting your stream?
No, I'm just trying to figure out if this thing is running properly or not.
Thank goodness.
Just making sure it's going to be running fine.
Those are weird things.
What?
They look like demo things.
Oh, did I just do the wrong thing? I just did the wrong thing, because I'm dumb.
Guess what, Dad?
Yes.
Those little scorpion minis look like scorpion demogorgons.
From,
not gonna lie.
From Stranger Things?
Yep.
You've watched Stranger Things?
Yeah, I started watching it the other day. But I've only seen the first episode. But it's a nice show.
It is a good show. There's totally nothing wrong with that show. It's just funny because you recall when that show first came out?
Yeah.
I recommended it to you because I thought it would be a fun show for you.
And then you realized.
And then we watched it and we're like, eh, not so much.
Well, Mom doesn't want me to watch it. She's like, there's too much swearing and it's too scary. Like, I wasn't even scared, like, at all during the first episode. And she was so scared. She was way scared than me. And she tried to scare me so she wouldn't have to. She couldn't. Because, like, literally, like, I was watching the first episode and it wasn't even scary. And then she's like, we're not watching it. It's too scary. I'm like,
so, I'm just gonna let you know I haven't said her name on the stream. I just said wife, so I'm just gonna let you know that ahead of time. I'm gonna feel really guilty when season 4 comes out. Is it season 4?
Season 3. It's season 3.
There have only been 2 seasons.
Yep. How do I know this? My friends watch it all the time. Literally, my friend got a Hydro Flask. And she bought like 72 Stranger Things stickers. That's how big of a fan she is.
No, there have been 3 seasons.
No, there's coming out a third season.
No. No, there have been three seasons.
There have been?
Yeah.
Oh my gosh. No, I thought there was three.
You thought there were two.
No, oh yeah, oh wait.
Season one is when Will disappears and that's the whole purpose of the season.
Yeah.
Season two is
when... Don't tell me I haven't seen season two.
Is a thing.
Yeah, it's a thing. It's and a strange season
three,
thing.
Season three is another thing.
And then season four is going to be another thing. I have a lot of passion.
Dude, seriously?
He runs.
He literally dropped this. Like, what the heck?
Listen.
That's funny.
So you've only seen season one. Currently.
No, I have not seen season one. I've seen episode one.
Oh, crap.
Because mom's protective. Because wife is protective.
No, that's not mom. Well.
I know. It was a joke, Dad. It was a joke.
It makes me sad that that's not it anymore, though. Well, no, I was saying is Stranger Things and RuPaul's Drag Race were two things that we did together. And I'm going to be very sad when Stranger Things comes back because I won't have her here watching it with me.
And you won't have her to sleep with when you're scared.
Oh, that show doesn't scare me.
Literally, though, it's not even that scary.
I mean, it's tense. Like, it's very tense
PG-14,
at
PG-14, but, like, that's literally it.
Yeah, it gets tense at some points, but...
It's not scary. Yeah. Many Demogorgons! Literally, there's many Demogorgons.
So Blade Beam is wonderful because you slice a big bolt at one of the... We're going to call them Demogorgons now because that's what Lily is calling them. And it slices off against every other enemy on the screen. And I got Clem Hazard.
They're not Demogorgons. They're Scorpion mini Demogorgons.
Scorpion mini Demogorgons.
Yeah, because they have scorpion tails. Can't forget the actually, scorpion tails.
They actually have names.
Well, I don't care. I'm calling them mini Scorpion Demogorgons.
You want to see what this is called?
What is that called? That's gonna be my house when I grow up.
The Hell House.
The fact that you showed me that gives that you don't give a crap.
Oh, there is explicit swearing in this game. Are you kidding me?
Yeah, Dad. I've seen you play the demo.
Oh, that's right. There is swearing in the demo, isn't there?
Yeah, the big bodyguard thingy.
The big black guy. Yeah, Barrett.
Yeah, that is Demogorgon.
Oh, you know what I should be doing?
What?
Oh, I'm going to do that.
What should you be doing?
Oops.
Do you have any views on this?
I have one viewer, and I think it's me. Seriously. Well, that sucks. Wait, actually, hold on. No, not even that. I had a wonderful idea and it wasn't gonna pan out. I could make you a moderator.
A what?
Someone who takes care of the chat room.
Really? You could?
I could. I'm not going to right now.
Dad!
Little bomber. So yeah, this is what I did the other night as well, is I circled around this area and just fought hellhouses and demigorgons.
Yeah, demigorgons.
Oh, and now they're backwards.
I can literally hear you. You're so delayed.
Oh, why are you taking my cord? You have your own. I want that back. Oh, come here quickly. Stop hurting me. This. Should probably heal. So I'm grunt. Nah, it wouldn't be a candle. The dream is real. That's been going on all week. Like, the cats will just be upstairs and I'll hear crash, bang, boom. Oh, you're listening to me?
Your thing is delayed.
That's one of the things about streaming.
It's delayed. Mm-hmm.
It's to prevent things that shouldn't be on there. Well, obviously not swearing, because people swear all the time on this thing, but things like nudity, actually. Can't be nude on the streams.
Wow. No way.
Shocking, right? It's one of those things. It's also just one of those things about just uploading to the internet. It takes.
Stop biting your hand.
Oh, he's not. He's licking it.
No, I thought he's biting it. Hey, dude, I was just gonna pet you.
I pet him in the morning and he just bites me. He's like, no. He's like a teenager.
Like, actually, though.
Uh-oh. Almost died. Oh, yeah! Can you hear yourself delayed? Wait until that noise comes through your headset.
Yeah, I heard it.
Really? Bye-bye. Oh. Wow, that is very interesting. You keep it on, you just are invincible. That's not fun. I don't know. Why is the chat not working? Did you see my message? Well, come here and I'll help you. Oh, I can see this. I can see it. Is mine? Can you bring mine down with a spoon? Gracias. Gracias. Oh boy. Oh boy. Oh boy.
Told you it wasn't down here. It's not as melted as mine.
Eating some coffee Oreo. Brain freeze. I don't even know why I'm eating this right now. Hey. This is the stream where you listen to me eat coffee ice cream. You know my favorite part about this ice cream? It's the fact that the chunks of Oreos are huge. is a giant puddle on my desk. All right, back to it. These things do get very close to killing me. They're called hole eaters. Terraria. Oh man. Hell House.
Hello, Fresh.
Hell House. So, do you know why I'm playing this game on stream right now?
Because it's a good game and you can't ask for it. In your dreams.
Because the remake comes out next week.
Well, no idea.
And do you know what I'm doing right now?
You're playing a game. You're beating
hole eaters.
You're being beat to your butt by the Demigorgon Scorpion minis.
No, do you know what I'm doing? Oh, I didn't take my medicine again today. I'm actually gonna do that. Time out! Game off!
K.O.
K.O.
I love that game.
Which game?
Arms.
Oh, is that what you're referencing?
Yes.
I was referencing Scott Pilgrim versus the World.
Well, have different perspectives, don't we?
Oh,
what?
Do you know my Super Smash Brothers game?
Kind of. I don't know. Do I?
You know of it.
Yes.
Well, the Arms guys are coming to that game. So there's going to be arm fighters in Super Smash Bros. I love in the remaster that the sound desyncs every once in a while. Because I'm going at 3x speed. Obviously, this is not how fast the game usually goes. I didn't know if you knew that already. You're gonna hear it twice. So I'm doing what's called grinding. It's not the most glamorous thing about a game, this kind of game, but we'll do it. We'll do a lesson for Lily and a lesson for the people. So this is my character, right?
Mm-hmm.
You know Dungeons and Dragons, obviously, because of Stranger Things, right?
Yeah.
They're playing it. Well, this is what's called a role-playing game. It's called an RPG.
Yep.
It's basically like a Dungeons and Dragons. I have all these stats that mean things, right? Mm-hmm. And what I'm doing is I'm trying to level up my character so that his stats get better.
Mm-hmm.
I'm also, in this game, doing something called limit grinding. And that's what it is when you level up fast, it's called grinding. Each character has these things called limit breaks, and each character has 4 levels of limit breaks. And in order to unlock each of these, to unlock the second one in a level, you have to use the first one a certain amount of times.
Yep.
And then to unlock the next level, you have to beat a certain amount of enemies with this character. So that's what I'm doing right now.
Interesting. I'm going back up.
And look, right now, I'm so overpowered, I'm already at level 2 for him. You shouldn't be at this point, in this point of the game. Because I just started the game. Look, I'm only 4 hours into the game.
Good for you, Dad.
Thank you for scratching my back, it feels wonderful.
No problem.
This is the dream, right here. Because what I do is, I attack with Cloud. He takes away the majority of the health, and then attack with Aerith, who takes them up through the remainder. And she gets all the kills, and she needs the kills right now, so... This is what I was doing the other night on my PlayStation. Because I have it on my PlayStation as well. I wanted to get to level 2 for her right now. I'm going to get a massage too? Are you kidding me? Put me to sleep. I'm already sleepy. Fine. Use this. And limit breaks are just like giant attacks like that.
Okay, I'm actually gonna go upstairs this
time. Okay, goodbye. Another hell house. I'm gonna be at level 20 by the time we even get to the next part. Which I'm now thinking about, and that's oh boy. Would that revive her? Actually, now that I'm thinking about it. Hell Bomber! Come on, Aerith, level up. You want me to give you a shout out, Munchkin? Yes, I can see your comments. I'll give you a shout out. I'd like to give a shout out to my daughter Lily, who's in the chat right now. Yeah, I kind of wish it was more. Oh! Pay attention! Oh my word. Am I seriously gonna get his level 3 before she even gets level 2? So in my game on the PlayStation, I don't even think I got to his level 3 on that version. Oh, come on, Aerith. Kaka. Running around at the speed of sound. Wow, these things do a lot of damage. I'm just gonna sing obscure video game music that my daughter Lily has no idea about. Running around at the speed of sound. That's all I know about that song. It's from Sonic. What is the song? Crush 40. Nope, not Crush 40, 30. No, it's not Live and Learn. Yeah, that one.
Keep on.
me. Did you hear that? That's what I'm singing when I'm singing when I'm singing. Go, Aerith, go! How are you not dead? Die! Thank you. Please tell me you're putting away the ice cream and not taking it out.
What?
You putting away the ice cream?
Yeah.
How much did you eat? Can we do it? You know what Tyler suggested I play last night, Lil? Binding of Isaac. He's like, you should totally play totally play Isaac. You're probably better at it than I am. I'm like, eh. I only have like 200 hours on it. Holy crap. These things hit like a tank. Oh my word, I'm gonna be so overpowered. You know, I will take 9.6 packets dropped instead of... Hell House! Lily, stop shilling your channel that you're not even going to use to broadcast until you... for another 3 years. Oh, crap. Great. Now my strategy doesn't work anymore. Now I'm too overpowered. If I had a way to... had a way to do fire all, this would make things so much smoother. I promise we're going to move on in not that long. Because the next part of the game is fun. Because we're going to dress Cloud up as a woman. Thank you. Okay, now we can move on. You know what? I will. All right. So we're going to go over here. Talk to him. Talk to him. We find out if he knows Tifa. And Tifa is a new girl. And she's at Don Corneo's mansion. Don Corneo's mansion. All the way at the top. Talk to this guy. Mansion of Don Corneo, the most powerful man in Wall Market. Look, the Don's not in demand, so don't let me catch you around here again. Hey, you got a cute one with you. Hey, this looks like the Don's mansion. I'll go take a look. I'll tell Tifa about you. No, you can't. Why? Do you know what kind of place this is? Then what am I supposed to do? You want to go in with me? Well, being a man, that'll be pretty hard. Besides, if I bust in there, I'll cause too much commotion. But I can't just let you go in alone. Oh, man. First, we need to find out if Tifa's all right. What's so funny, Aerith? Cloud, why don't you dress up like a girl? It's the only way. What? Just wait. I got a cute friend I want to bring. Aerith, I can't. You are too worried about Tifa. You are worried about Tifa, aren't you? Then come on, hurry. So this point in the game, I'm going to stop playing with a certain person watching right now, and I'd rather not get into certain aspects.